honestly, I think our roads and the basic infrastructure is very congested. And somehow I feel there's not been a proper planning somewhere in the formative years. You know, when the sudden boom of development started in Mumbai, and somewhere we lack that basic infrastructure to support the kind of population and the kind of cars that are there on the roads right now. Buildings are sprouting up every second, so that means more buildings, more apartments, more people moving in. Every family or at least has two cars. The cars have become so inexpensive now. It's very easy for families. It's reachable to them, which is a good thing also. But sadly, not at the cost of, you know, over-congesting or over-populating your city. Roads, definitely, we have a heavy rainfall, so there is going to be, you know, damage a little bit.
Right.
But I guess somewhere along the line, quality needs to be checked on... you know, whether they're taking different contractors or whatever, the quality of the material that is used for our roads, because one rains and it's all gone, and you've got potholes in every 2 seconds you're driving or riding or whatever, and they're potholes. So one rain does the trick. So it's quite strange, because sometimes when you go to other states in our own country and you see such beautiful roads, so we wonder, why can't that happen in Mumbai? I'm very, very particular. See, I have 2 small children, and first of all, I don't let them sit in the front. I see many, many cars and many parents who keep their children unbelted, you know, not even a seat belt, and the small 2-year-old is standing on the dashboard in the front seat. One brake and that child will go flying into the windscreen, which is so dangerous. So basic rules people don't apply, whether it's children or adults. I mean, a seat belt is important whether you're sitting in the front or you've got children sitting at the back, and even for adults. So I think these are basic rules which one needs to comply with. I think ek to basic civic sense bahut zaruri hai. अथॉरिटीज़ हर जगह एक एक चौकीदार तो नहीं रख सकते हैं कि देखें कि भाई आप सिग्नल तोड़ रहे हैं कि नहीं. वो तो हम में अक्ल होनी चाहिए कि हमें सीट बेल्ट पहनने चाहिए, हमें हेलमेट्स पहनने चाहिए, हमें सिग्नल नहीं तोड़ना चाहिए. आई थिंक दैट इज़ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.